Kilala po si Manny Pacquiao bilang pambansang kamaong. But will this national pride's next move earn the ire of his fellow Filipinos? The Pacman has confirmed through an interview with ABS-CBN News that he will help the Chinese government in developing its professional boxers. Pacquiao addressed this issue in an exclusive Balitang America interview as he arrived at the San Francisco International Airport from Shanghai this morning. The 8-division world champion said he plans to share his knowledge on boxing through a training academy in China that will be named the Manny Pacquiao Boxing Education Institute. When asked why he chose to train Chinese boxers over his country's own athletes, Pacquiao said the Philippines has no problems developing its own boxer and that he is already training some boxers there. He also claimed that his new partnership with China will actually ease tensions between China and the Philippines as both countries continue to fight over some territories in the West Philippine Sea.
Maganda yung ano yung to build relationships sa bansang China. Maganda rin ito because of course one of our partner is from the government, so maganda itong partnership namin.
And joining us now here in the studio is the president of the U.S. Pinoys for Good Governance, a group that has been most vocal against China's so-called bullying of the Philippines and the West Philippine Sea. Thank you for joining us on Balitang America, Rodel.
Thank you for inviting me.
Your reaction, our Pambansang Kamao is now in partnership with China to train their athletes, their boxers. And we all know that your group has been very open in condemning this country, China, for its very aggressive approach in the territorial dispute in the West Philippine Sea.
Well, I think Manny Pacquiao needs money. He owes billions in taxes to the Philippines and to the United States. So this deal with China will result in millions for him that he can be able to use, hopefully, to pay his taxes to the Philippines, which will help develop the country. But I think it's very naive to think that this partnership with China is going to thaw relations between the Philippines and China. It's as if the heavyweight boxing champion Vladimir Klitschko, who is a Ukrainian, would be setting up boxing academies all over Russia, and that would thaw relations between Ukraine and Russia. The only thing that would stop it is if Russia said it wasn't going to invade or interfere in Ukraine. That's what will thaw relations. The same thing, if China were to say it was no longer going to invade the Philippines, it would remove its military base from Mabini Reef, that will thaw relations, not getting Manny Pacquiao to set up boxing academies all over China.
Well, of course, Manny Pacquiao has said that he's not actually neglecting the Filipino boxers, and in fact, he said this will even ease up the tension between the two countries. Do you buy that?
No, absolutely not. It's very naive. It shows a very elementary understanding of the dispute. It's not a matter of bad relations. It's a matter of China having ships in Philippine territories, invading Philippine territory. All China has to do is remove those ships and acknowledge the sovereignty of the Philippines, and they can have Manny Pacquiao all over China, and that would not be a problem.
Rodel, would you agree with the critics of Manny Pacquiao who say that Manny Pacquiao is already spreading himself too thin? He is already a boxer training for his next fight. He's an elected congressman of the Philippines. He is an entertainer. And now he has this new project of training the boxers in China. What do you say about this criticism?
Well, he's a multitasker, and I don't fault him for it if he's able to do it. Now, of course, people have faulted the fact that he hardly appears in Congress. He's one of the most absent member of Congress. But he aspires to be a senator and even president. And if his level of understanding of the dispute with China is so low, then I feel sorry for the country if he ever gets elected. I mean, he has to educate himself about the real reasons for the problems the Philippines has with China, and has to do with China's bullying and invasion. It has nothing to do with just misunderstanding that will be cured by his going there and setting up boxing academies.
Okay, last question, Rodel. Will your group, U.S. Pinoys for Good Governance, actually ask Manny Pacquiao to stop this project and not have anything to do with training the boxers in China?
Well, we haven't discussed it. I mean, I don't think stopping Manny Pacquiao is going to resolve the dispute. It's just a matter of educating him. Hopefully we can be able to send him materials he can review and understand, especially he's a member of Congress. And therefore, he should educate himself about what is China doing in the Mabini Reef, in the Ayungin Shoal, and in other Philippine territories.
All right. Very well said. Maraming salamat sa iyo, Rodel
Ruiz.
U.S. Pinoy for good governance. Sa buhay kayo.